Memory masters have been writing about the Mind Palace technique since ancient Greece. It is a real skill used to memorize large amounts of information. This mental storage is created out of environments people live in, and the objects inside are known as loci. With the help of special associative techniques, Mind Palace is used to encode, store, and recall anything. Traditionally, mind palaces are constructed out of well-known physical locations. Their size limitations and shifting objects create barriers for beginners. Thus, it takes long hours of manual brute force to obtain a great memory. That's why we created Memory OS.